bitter. And if you end up bitter, that's your problem. And at the end of the day, the bishop has spoken, and I'm out. Peace.
Guys, welcome back to Sisters Talk TV. This is Sin, one half of Sisters Talk TV. I just want to come on here to give you guys an update with what is going on with All About the Tea and the whole situation. So we did a live yesterday and we talked about what was happening with All About the Tea and what pretty much led to the breakdown of it. And one of the biggest questions we had was, where does Bishop stand in all of this? So yesterday he actually did a live and he talked about just kind of some inside, like what was happening and how he was really standing by Pleasant, some of the stuff that was going on he didn't really agree with. And also he went into depth about Schoolboy and Monica's relationship, how they were pretty close, and how Schoolboy was calling Monica her mom and stuff, like she was like a mom to her. And there was just a lot of things that he just wasn't in agreement with, and just pretty much the situation with Plez, how he talked to Plez beforehand about all of this, and pretty much everything Plez said in her video was absolutely correct, and she did mention that to him. So Bishop, at towards the end of the live, he announced that he is no longer going to be a panelist for All About the Tea, and he won't be a member, but he'll still show his support or so, but he won't be a panelist. And I think that pretty much clears up and answers the question that all of us had, like, where does Bishop stand in all of this? Because he didn't really give his perspective on the live that Monica did, and when Plez called in, he didn't really say too much. So everyone was just pretty much wondering, like, where's Bishop? Like, where's the stance? Like, where does he fall in all of this? So Bishop has answered all the questions that we all have been wondering about where his stance was in this whole situation. Because I definitely understand if he does want to just play the middle ground, he doesn't really want to get too much into it, because yes, he is a friend of Plez, but also he partners up with Monica, and he doesn't really want to either take a side or so he did just come, he came out yesterday, he did go on live, and he said, you know what, he just is not going to be a panelist. So I hope that answers all of our questions. We will be going live hopefully later on today and just kind of talk about his live and where his stance is. So I hope you guys get the answers to your questions on where Bishop stands. Thank you once again. Please make sure you like this video and make sure you check out our other video as well. Let me know what you guys think about this whole situation. Thank you guys so much. Peace, love, and blessings.
They do what they want to do, and I have no problem with nobody. I don't, but I felt like I needed to say this because I felt like there was a lot of gaslighting and a lot of people, you know, wanted me to speak on it. I wasn't going to speak on it at all because I felt like if this is supposed to be a genuine, you know, friendship or work environment, I don't want to put that out there. So I hope y'all get an understanding why I didn't want this out here in the first place. And I hope y'all understood what I was saying. I was trying to keep this under wraps. I was the one trying to hold everybody together and talk to one another. But it didn't work out that way. It is what it is. I have no ill will feelings against nobody. Hey, if people have a problem with me, that's your problem. You take that up with God. And, you know, I said what I said because I'm the type of person where I'm going to be better and not bitter. And if you end up bitter, that's your problem. And at the end of the day, the bishop has spoken, and I'm out. Peace.